And the capital dealing with this double whammy of water, a crisis and a heat wave, an unrelenting heat wave, Tanushka. Now the government ordering that hospitals must have heat wave units in place to deal with the many patients who are now coming in.
Right, yes, exactly. The only hospital as of now in Delhi that has a special heat stroke and heat care unit is at the center-run RML hospital. But as per the guidelines that have just come in by the Ministry of Health, by Union Minister J.P. Nadda, it states that all government-run hospitals should open up with heat wave and heat stroke special care units. The advisory is also mentions key points, other points such as implementation of action plans for heat-related illnesses. This includes following of guidelines and also spreading awareness of such guidelines that are in place, such as the National Disaster Management Authority's guidelines on the prevention and management of heat waves. Then Union Minister J.P. Nadda has also called for state-wise action plans for heat-related management and also climate change and human health management plans. So these are some action plans that right now the Union Health Ministry is asking for on a sort of a ground report they're asking for, even on daily basis. The Union Ministry has asked not just states but also districts to give out daily reports of heat-related illnesses, the patients that are coming into these government hospitals with heat-related illnesses, the heat stroke deaths that have happened, and specifically a total tally of the number of heat deaths from March 1st of this year. Ever since, this entire heat wave situation has been grappling the whole of North India. So these are some really key points that the advisory from the Union Ministry that has come out. And what is also asked for is, of course, to treat these heat-related patients on priority basis, to keep them on first priority, their treatment on first priority. And what we also know is that there is lack of awareness on such heat-related illnesses, because it's difficult to identify whether it's a heat stroke or, just a general sense of dehydration. So in these cases, it is important that awareness is spread more over on these sort of issues. And right, whoever steps out in the heat, in the sun outside, must not perform in strenuous activities. And the health advisory also says not to step out from 12 p.m. until 3 p.m., which is when the sun is overhead and at its peak. So these are some advisories right, that have been issued to somehow manage right now the health, the heat wave related issues right now.
That's right. It's very difficult to categorize death sometimes as heat related, but important measures taken by the government. Thanks so much, Tanushka.